This time I'm making a map video, okay? Papalix, not Papalix. You meet these today. Maybe it's this way. Okay, Mike has 10 beads. Mike has 10 beads and Richard has 10. How many beads have they now? Okay, so this is literally so easy. So, one, two, wait, Mike. Yeah, 5 beads. Then 10 more. Eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. No. So, how many beads is there now? Yell it out. Yes, 16. M&M's, there are 24 M&M's. And there are 24 chocolate M&M's. There are five cheese M&M's. How many chocolate M&M's? And how many chocolate M&M's and cheese M&M's is there? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. And there are five G7Ms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many beads is there in all? Yell it out. Yes, 29. So now, how many? Now, Kid Rocks has five tigers, and Kid Rocks buys five more. Rocks Kid has 10 tigers and loses 5. How many tigers is there now? 10 tigers and 5. How many beads is there now? You're out. 15, that's right. How many dice is there now? How many dots is there? 3. How many dots is there? 6. Wait, what? So. So, what is 5 plus 10? You're out. 15, what is 9 plus 10? You're out. Wait, I have to just get, I have to buy some more cubes. It's over here. God, the shop is over here. There. Ow. Ooh. Ee. Ow. 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 Ooh. Ee. Ooh. Ow. Ooh. Ah. Ee. Maybe he's 13. My video ends here, but the video don't end here. The video ends 15 minutes. Where's the fuss that comes from the light?